What's good, YouTube? Welcome back. This week in news, we're not going to be doing a news story. However, we're going to be giving you a quick rundown on exactly how to start your own podcast. Plus, we're going to be hitting you with this week's new Canadian music videos. So this is news from the 6, where we hit you with that real Toronto shit. And I'm your host, Friday Ricky Dread. Now, before we get into anything, I need you to all please do me a favor and hit that subscription button, as well as the notification bell next to it, so you know when we're dropping new videos. And obviously, we drop new videos on this channel every single day. This video that you're going to be watching right here is going to be a list of all the new Canadian music videos that have dropped, all 500 views and up, and we need you, the people, to let us know who is going to be the number one video in Canada this week. All right, so I got some homework for you. We need your comments in the comment section below. Comment gang strong. Let us know who your favorite rapper is on the list or what's your favorite song, and we'll be able to tabulate it this week on the World's Most Smoked Out Podcast, the We Love Hip Hop Podcast. But let's get to this music, and then afterwards, like I said, I'll be giving you a breakdown on how you can start your own podcast. All right, so new Canadian music video releases, let's go.
Says a weapon, my cannons got you sweating. We got that TNA to make you stand at attention.
Hey ladies,
you got, I want it all. All you got, bitch, give me all you got. I want it all. All you got, bitch, give me all you.
Something like a deadbeat father, but these little boys I can't bother. Who you think you try?
Be something you should know. Nah, I ain't bipolar, but I stay cool with this heat on me.
And I can't blame anyone.
We niggas on a t-shirt, shoot you and not me first. Probably put my crime in my verse.
Tell the truth, I never lie when I spill. We're steady on it, I might slide when I dip. It's like we playing
for the beam. I know you eat up. Stay fire, put that shit on my Nina. No, I'm not from the UK, but I kick.
All the bands that these niggas won't get them. They be mad, I be stacking bands up to the center. Shady pop 2 perks and I should be tripping.
I didn't need them. Some people don't peep the game when you try to lead them. Show them how to cook, but act like you
chase around the world like I was mailing. I've been going through this pain, y'all alone, nobody care. Conversation
crazy, my bitch, yeah. I did, you don't gotta tell me. I'm never fighting, I'm up in this bed. I'm dodging
that. Broke boys can't slide when we outside. We outside.
Damien, blew it all, can't save it. Ain't trying to be famous, but it just come with these
fear. And every time I'm fighting demons, yeah.
And I get these demons inside.
I'm bringing the flame when these niggas be talking. I'm post up shop, throwing all my wops too.
Fast when I step, move slow on the move, you get left. I don't care if you're pressed, wipe his nose if he move.
This lifestyle tasty, but you can never taste it. Yeah, I'm in.
No one's Verizon. I'm back. I got my wiggle on. I'm back.
And my doggy super deli. He just see him and release. Got some dogs in them detentions. They can't wait to get released.
40 gon' blow the shit. Left that nigga with holes in that. 40 gon' show him to the parrots. Gotta cook me a carrot. I be in the trap flipping stones to a carrot.
If you need some dough, kinda landed you some. It's all good, still getting these funds.
Yeah, write it off, fresh out the fence. Don't push me over the edge. Yeah, all of your brothers are dead. I'm still running from the.
The dogs them reach a foot as your queen and a two, but the link it's stinking.
We pushing them rock up, ox, putting them glock up, ox. We knocking your top low, nigga. When we twist,
real dog, I ain't counterfeit. I just counter hits, we swing and miss. Don't matter, less the dope's better. That means more pressure on it, go get it. But
that case right out the box, I quit it. Out the box, right out the box.
Makes a bitch jealous. Who this Carla Holloway?
Kato, back in the day we were.
Hang up on these niggas' face.
Now I hope you enjoyed those music videos that we just played for you earlier, and like I said in the beginning of this video, let us know who you think should be the number one video in Canada this week. Now like I said, we're not going to be giving you news this week. However, we are going to be giving you, or I'm going to be giving you, a full breakdown on how to start your own podcast. Now, we've been doing this for almost 5 years now. That's the We Love Hip Hop Podcast, as well as being a producer for the We Love Hip Hop Network. And I qualify myself as, you know, from being, you know, a podcaster who's out here, you know, doing my investigative reporting when it comes to doing our news stories, as well as accumulating a lot of classic interviews. So I feel that, you know, I'm best, or one of the best qualified, at least for over here in Toronto, to be able to give this lesson right here. Now, podcasting itself is an audio experience with a video bonus. Over the years, podcasting has taken different forms, and you can find them on people's Instagrams as well as just solely on people's YouTubes, okay? However, in essence, podcasting is an audio format, an audio experience where people are listening to on all the different streaming platforms, including iTunes, Spotify, and all those different places. Now, with that being said, the audio is really, really important for your audience out there, okay? Especially for the ones who are real dedicated listeners, you wanna make sure that you have an acceptable, if not great audio. Now, you can get a pretty good mic to start off with from around $100 to $150, even cheaper sometimes, okay? And from there, as long as you're able to capture your audio through the microphone, and if you have any guest or any co-host, everybody has their own microphone so that you can capture their audio independently, you're on your way, okay? You don't have to have the best microphones like the microphones that we have here. However, if you start off with a microphone, like I said, between $100 to $150, then you know you can handle the rest in the mixing, in the post-mixing phase. Now, to me, a mixer is very essential if you're going to be, like I mentioned, miking up multiple guests or a co-host, all right? What I'm using right now to be doing this here, the audio for this video here, is a Tascam Model 12 mixer that has about 12 different outputs for microphones. Now, granted, we're a podcast who's been around for a while, so when we started off with something very small called the Zoom H6. Now, the Zoom H6 is a handheld monitor. I'm not gonna do a whole ad for it because, you know, they're not giving us a bag, but you can plug in up to 4 microphones, and then there's an adapter piece where you can add onto the to the mixer so that you can add two more microphones. And with that, you're saving everything into the chip, and you're gonna be able to get every single person's vocals independently on a separate track, okay? Also, there's an extension piece that you could put on there where you can just mic the whole room if you want to. So if you're trying to get into the podcast game and you wanna get a mixer that you can start off with, very easy to use, what I would recommend is the Zoom H6. Now, camera and lighting is very important if you're gonna be doing a visual aspect to your podcast, obviously. And there's a lot of inexpensive cameras. You know, right now we're filming in 4K, but you don't have to be filming in 4K. You can, you know, a lot of content that you're seeing on YouTube right now is filmed in 1080p, and there's a lot of affordable cameras out there. You know, you can get a camera between $200 to $500 that will be able to do the job for you, okay? You know, get yourself some good lighting. You know, if you have good room lighting, make sure it's good white room lighting, and you're off and running, okay? If not, you got ring lights that they're selling right now. A lot of people are using ring lights, and there's attachments inside the ring lights for you to be able to put your phone, your script, camera, different things like that, okay? And a ring light is super inexpensive. It's about $100. You can get your hands on one of those, maybe $200 tops to get yourself a good one, okay? But camera and lighting is very important. You know, like I said, cheap camera, $200-$300, and you're on your way. Now, I'm not gonna give you the full breakdown on how to have a full professional podcast, like I said, but right now, the essentials are there. You got your cameras, you got your lights, you got your mixer, you got your microphones, okay? So last but not least, you need to have your social media account set up so that you can be able to put your podcast somewhere. Now, first of all, you're gonna start off with having a SoundCloud, okay? SoundCloud is where you're going to be able to upload your podcast, and if you know when you're going to be distributing it to different places afterwards, i.e. iTunes, Spotify, and all the different places, you're going to be using the RSS feed that's going to be found inside of your SoundCloud. Now, quick thing I'm going to let you know, and before we even get to the quick thing, you're also going to need a YouTube channel, okay? So it's free to set up a YouTube channel, it's free to set up a SoundCloud. Set up your YouTube channel and you know, you'll be able to upload videos to that. There's a few stipulations as far as uploading long form videos, but you can just go through the settings. You'll fix that right away. There's no payments or anything that you need to be able to upload anything else. However, when it comes to SoundCloud and you're doing podcasting, now obviously SoundCloud has been there for a very long time, and it's a place for artists to be able to go and upload their songs and preview them to the public. However, these songs are usually 3-minute songs, 4-minute songs, and they're smaller MP3s or waves. And you know, I know a lot of artists probably have never reached their cloud limit, you know, their space limit, the amount of gigs or terabytes that they're allowed to upload into SoundCloud. Okay. Now, when you start uploading longer form content, i.e. a podcast, you know, especially if you're doing hour and a half episodes, 2 hour episodes, eventually SoundCloud is going to give you a message saying that you've reached your cloud limit. Now, with that being said, that's where you're gonna run into spending a little bit of money as far as uploading your material. When you upload it to SoundCloud and you want to have unlimited space, you're going to have to upload and get the SoundCloud Pro. This is not an ad for SoundCloud. This is just the essentials of what you're going to need to be able to upload your full podcast on a weekly basis or however amount of time that you upload. Okay, but if you're going to be doing it on a regular basis, you're going to need to have unlimited space, unlimited cloud space on your SoundCloud. Okay, and that there will give you, that's a fee of about $16.99 a month. And that way you'll have unlimited space on your SoundCloud. Okay. Afterwards, the distribution that we use over here at the We Love Hip Hop Network is Audio Boom. Okay. I know there's a whole bunch of different distribution platforms on the market right now, but we use Audio Boom. So for the artists out there, to give you guys a little bit of a clearer description of what Audio Boom is, picture it as TuneCore for podcasters. Okay, if you want to be able to upload your podcast and get it out to as many different listening platforms as possible, then Audio Boom is what we've been using. There is a fee, a monthly fee that you pay for Audio Boom. Okay, I think if I'm not mistaken, I don't have it right written down here, which I should, but it's around $40 a month American. And in that way, you're able to have your podcast distributed to all the listening platforms. Okay, you're going to be taking the RSS feed from your SoundCloud and putting it into your Audio Boom. And then from there, you just pick the different distribution platform that you want your podcast to be on, and then Audio Boom will do the rest. Okay, so you're going to need to get a few things as far as uploading your podcast as soon as it's done. Okay. Last but not least, you're going to need to get all your other social media platforms intact, okay? Depending on who your audience is, what their demographic is, things of that nature, then that will, you know, that will let you know which one of the platforms you need to be on the most. But I'm talking about platforms like Instagram, TikTok, Snapchat, Facebook, whatever platform that you feel your demographic is using the most, then that's where you need to be on the most, pumping your podcast, letting people know that you got a new episode out, putting clips of the episodes and letting people know that you got a podcast that's out here in the scene. Okay. The more that you're on people's timelines, the more that you're in their brain. That's what I think, in my opinion. So, you know, you're off and running, and to set up social media platforms is totally free. Okay. Now that's all I got right now for tips on doing podcasting. If you want me to do any more videos like this, you know, obviously we're going to get back to the news stories, but if you want us to get back to any types of industry tips or anything like this on how to start a business yourself, you know, obviously businesses that we know about, don't ask me, you know, how to build a house or something like that. I'm not going to be able to do a video on that. But if you want to know anything like that, music industry related, give us a holler. Let me know in the comment section below what kind of videos you want to see. Okay. Also, make sure to let us know who you think should be the number one videos from the montage that we played earlier. All right. Hit me up on all my social media platforms at Friday Ricky Dredd. That's D-R-E-D. And make sure for everything else to hit us up on our website, welovehiphop.ca. This is News from the Six, where we hit you with that real Toronto shit. And I'm off this. Deuces.